Kia ora, speech therapy whānau. I'm Fiona Huadine and I'm the portfolio holder for neurodegenerative disease and palliative care. In the last couple of years, we've done some really good things on this topic. I answer your questions when you email me on smokydine.gmail.com. We've done some book reviews in Communication Matters, and I've presented at the Hospice Genesis Oncology breakfast meeting, and that's been recorded and is available on the ZSTA learning site. Most recently, I've put together a co-designed video with people using communication devices who are both dying, one with head and neck cancer and one with motor neuron disease. These are great 20-minute watches. I would really promote you have a look at them. Advice from the inside. Most recently, we've put together a resource with Glenn Kilhoom, the local poet, for adults and children involved with dying. It's a really good resource. I'd encourage you to have a look at it. The website is below. Keep doing good work. Make sure that you take speech and language therapy with a palliative care understanding into your workplace, whether that's the ward, the hospital, the hospice. Communication to the end. Kia ora.